Thank you for watching the Guy Dawson Show at the World Center of Broadcast Media, WCOBM.com. And Corintha, we're always talking about the multiple platforms that you can view the show on.
Oh, yes, absolutely. Of course, there's WCOBM.com, where you can always watch us live every Thursday at 2 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. There's also Facebook, where we, you know, where you can go on WCOBM's Facebook page and watch us live there also.
And YouTube?
YouTube, yes.
I broadcast on YouTube. It's just been an explosion of social media here at the World Center of Broadcast Media. Since you did your first show, Dionys is back.
Yeah, he was a Super 8 back
Mr.
in those
days. It wasn't that long ago, D.
Yeah, I enjoyed that. It's been, I've been on here quite a few times.
Dee is our resident health advocate. He is the first person, I like to mention it every time that I do a show, to ever do a recording of the Guy Dawson Show. We did a promo back in November of 2014.
Wow, has it been that long, huh?
It has been that long.
It's been fun.
We have had so much fun over these times, and Dee and I are, we're two peas in a pod. We spend a lot of time together talking about one of the most, or no, not one of the most phenomenal nutritional product that I have ever taken in my life, and it's called Life Shots.
Yeah, I was only 68 then. Now I'm 71.
I know, right? So, yeah, well, I haven't gotten any older.
Yeah, no, it's the idea of getting chronologically older is to stay healthy. And you don't want to be in a nursing home with IVs and a respirator and all this garbage trying to prolong your life. It's the quality of life you want. So that's what Life Shots does. And that's what Life Matters does. We give you the products, the tools for you to use on a daily basis, and you will experience greater health and greater energy, greater life.
Yeah, prevention really is the cure, and for me, at this point in my life, I don't have any major health problems, and I want to prepare for.
Well, that's why I'm proud that you take it. I mean, people will take a look at this and they'll say, Life Shots, that little thing can do all that. Well, these are called micronutrients. They're concentrated extracts of plant-based phytochemicals and glucose chemicals, and they're just natural. So what you do is you extract them and you absorb them through just drinking, you know, 16 ounces of water, and your body responds because it cuts out the middleman. You don't have to chew them and digest them and go through the gastrointestinal tract with so much work. And you feel the energy right away because the B vitamins are essential. You need B vitamins every day, and that's what you get the energy from.
Oh, and then not just water, right? You can, I've heard you talk about how you can put them in a protein shake or maybe a fruit smoothie.
Oh, yeah.
Anything you want. Just, you know, not everybody loves the, you know, we have a sugar-free like this one, and we use monk juice for that and stevia. And then the one that's not sugar-free uses organic cane sugar, only 9 grams, which is like 9 grams of carbohydrates, but they taste fantastic. They're not a vitamin-y taste. They're just like a fruit drink, or you can mix it with almond oil, almond milk if you want. A lot of people just like to change the taste because they're different. Everybody's different.
Yeah, I've been taking Life Shots for about 3 years, and there are different times in my life when I put it to the test more than others. And when I mean put it to the test, this week has been very busy, and I've been having limited sleep. 4 hours, 5 hours, and that's when the Life Shots really kicks in, is in these situations that you have sometimes, because that little sleep that I get, it's not that I want to continue on like that, but sometimes you just don't. I have things going and I get good sleep. Even though it's not a lot, it's I'm refreshed, I'm up, and I'm able to get through my next day.
You're relaxing because certain nutrients will stimulate serotonin and melatonin, which are your natural hormones for sleep. And if they're not there, then you don't stimulate the hormones. So you have issues with like sleep apnea. A lot of people have that, and it's nothing more than a nutritional deficiency that they're experiencing, other than maybe the house being repossessed tomorrow. But you know, some things we can't overcome, but it helps you do a little better job.
That's true.
So myself,
you'll be relaxed while your house is being refurbished.
Oh, whatever.
Terrible situation.
Whatever, just take it. I'll sleep in the car. That's, you know, when I got into this, like he was asking me, why did you get into it? Our company has been in business since '84. And I got into it because they had a product that really helped me with my oral health, and they still do. And then since 1984, we've only introduced 4 nutritional products. I mean, you figure that. Every company out there, every year they introduce a new product because they want a new marketing scheme. They want to make more money off of everybody. And your body doesn't need all of this garbage out there, the synthetics. All you need is a core nutritional support and then 3 others that actually give you kicks it up a notch if you already have pre-existing condition. And I'm a perfect example of good health. My wife, Carol, she's 73 and I'm 71. We have perfect blood work. We travel in our RV, we climb in the mountains, we take our 2 dogs and we travel all over. And we don't have to deal with worrying about, are we gonna get sick tomorrow? Are we gonna get the flu? Are we gonna get pneumonia? Are we gonna get any of these things? We don't even take flu shots. We don't take pneumonia shots. That's garbage.
You don't get sick. You don't get sick when you take live shots. I've been sick 1 time in the last 3 years.
Yeah, we both belong to BCN networking group, and people in there who are using it, like Nancy Gabriel, she says, I'm around sick people or I do something, I always say, I'm worried. But she says, after a while, I realize I'm not going to get sick. Everybody else gets sick, and I don't. It's because her immune system is so stimulated with live shots that she has no problem of defeating the bacterial or viral infection because her body's doing it for her. And live shots is not a drug or a medicine. It is a stimulant for your physiology, your nutritional levels, and your immune system needs that every day.
What do you say to the people who tell you, I eat a nutritious diet, why would I need to have a supplement?
Well, there's a lot of research on that, and there's a book called, a guy wrote a book called Dead Doctors Don't Lie, you heard about that, and exercise without supplementation is suicide. Well, I don't really go that far, you're not doing a suicidal movement, but if your food is so lacking in nutrition, our crops, our grains, our fruits, our vegetables are grown in deficient soil. There's no minerals added back. There's no vitamins added back. All they do is add 3 fertilizer called NPK. It's called NPK. You find them all over the farms, all over the Midwest. It's nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium, or potash, to make the food grow, look good, and taste good. Other than that, very limited nutrition. And so you've got to supplement with a product that works. And there's a lot of garbage out there, a lot of products that say they'll give you a vitamin support, but they're so poorly made and they're synthetics that they don't do it. And it's a shame because people will buy them thinking that the marketing they see on TV or in a magazine is a gospel. Our product is certified by 3 different individual research labs saying Live Shots has everything in it that your body needs in the proper quantities, and there's no stimulants, no steroids, no caffeine, nothing that's going to harm you. Like you look at the TV shows, like we were talking, a TV show will say, this will do this for you, except if you've got blood, if you've got lungs, if you've got brain.
It'll kill you.
Yeah.
Right?
Side effects are worse than what it's trying to deal with. And people just, it goes right over their head. They see that pretty scene of that, the lake and the husband and wife walking around.
Someone said something to me recently, Dee, and they said, if you see it on TV, it's probably not healthy for you.
If you see it on TV,
whatever it is, it's probably not healthy for you.
If you see it, don't buy it.
Basically, anything that you see on TV, that it's there because there's a massive amount of marketing money that's being put behind it, not because it's a healthy thing.
No, it's like vitamins. You go to any one of the commercial vitamin shops, they got hundreds, thousands of different vitamins. They don't work together. they fight each other because you can't take a bottle of this, a bottle of that. You've got to have a synergistic blend, and that's what's in Life Shots, a synergistic blend of all the nutrients your body needs. But the other worst thing about it, they may have been good before, but now the pharmaceutical companies are buying out the vitamin companies and putting garbage out there with not even enough nutrition to do you any good. So what happens? You think you're getting nutrition and you take that, and what happens? You get sick. Guess what? Come on to my hospital. Come try my drug.
Yeah.
They've ruined you already. They've misled you. And that's what we want to do with Life Shots and Life Matters is educate people. Get off your tail. Do your due diligence like Phil Jackson did. Phil Jackson never took any product that was asked him to endorse without looking at it, without doing his due diligence to see if it was good, if it said what was on there was correct, it was in the proper proportion, there was no hidden. And until he saw Life Shots, he never endorsed a product in over 30 years. Phil Jackson, the former coach of the Chicago Bulls and the LA Lakers and a former Knicks player and all of this, he needed great health to perform. And he would never take the other products out there. That's a really great, and he endorses and uses Life Shots for free.
Yeah, and the one thing is that if you're taking Life Shots, when you go a little bit sideways in your eating patterns, it makes you feel good. Because at least you know, for me, I mean, not that I deliberately, well, I do deliberately sometimes go off track in terms of eating, but I feel better about myself because I'm diligent. I know that I've at least started my day off putting good things into my body, and hopefully I won't put too many bad things in.
I have a question for you, actually. Mm-hmm. So theoretically, if someone was to start this program where they're taking Life Shots, would they then theoretically be able to stop taking any of their vitamin supplements that they were already taking? What would be your recommendation for someone like that?
Well, see, that's the exact thing I'm always dealing with.
Okay.
Can I stop taking my vitamins? The vitamins you're taking are more likely to not have any nutritional value.
Right.
When the RDA of a vitamin that the FDA approves says 100%, they say, you're getting 100%. That's not enough to prevent disease. And they're using cheaper ingredients like vitamin B12. There's two forms. But if you take Life Shots and you don't want to throw away that stuff you've paid good money for, Life Shots has what we call cellular transporters. These allow your body to absorb the nutrients and utilize them. And if you can take them along with the other vitamins you purchased previously, and then you can actually get some benefit out of them. Otherwise, you're not going to get any more benefit. But Life Shots, every one of these has every vitamin and mineral your body needs on a daily basis at a much higher level, and it's completely safe.
Question for you. Do you have anything that's formulated specifically for women in general? Because I know, kind of a health concern specifically for women, especially as they get older, is like osteoporosis and that kind of thing. Do you have is there something available like that within your program?
That is another one of those things. All these companies, they make products for men, for women, for children, for older people, older people on ride horses, older people who dig ditches.
Marketing strategies. Market. Trust me, I'm a marketing guy.
So this is all you need. Even prenatal. I am such a I cannot stand the fact that so many babies are born with situations, ADD, Down syndrome, autism, all these things. It starts with the parents. If they're not nutritionally sufficient, then they create this baby who's going to pay the price for their neglect. You take the mother and the father taking Life Shots, a nutritional product like this, even like folic acid. You hear folic acid?
Yes.
Well, that's the synthetic form. You need methylfolate. That's what we use. Methylfolate is what your body can absorb and utilize. Folic, and a lot of the prenatal vitamins are not effective. And of course, then they drink and they smoke, and this can help you offset your own bad habits by giving your immune system strength And so, no, we don't, to answer your question, no, we don't have one just for women. It's for everybody. Even children take this.
Oh,
they may
wow.
not take a full serving a day, but they can take part of it. Anybody. I got seniors that, we've actually got one that feeds the brain. So if you've already got a pre-existing dementia, depression, then we can actually give you something that will help counteract that and feed the system so your brain responds.
Yeah. Dee had told me something many years ago when I first started taking live shots about how it alters your DNA. And he really had to prove that to me because, I mean, but I know what you were talking about now. It actually, in a lot of ways, it really makes you a different person because of the way that it stabilizes your moods. And as a matter of fact, I've been taking it consistently for so long, it's hard to remember, but I can still think back to not having my moods being stabilized by taking this. And it keeps you balanced, it keeps you calm. It really does, in that way, I guess, probably genetically change you.
Yeah, it's a complex thing. I mean, people tell me, don't talk to people unless they have the education of a fifth grader. Because people don't understand, they're lied to so much by the media. Well, where have you heard that?
Mm-hmm.
Guess who controls the media? So the brain needs a certain amount of nutrition because that controls everything. So what Life Shots does, it just gives your, like, you know, when you're feeling this calmness, you have stress every day. You don't have stress every day, but, like, you know, I don't.
Oh, yeah, I'm a totally stress-free.
And for people out there who are in business, the number one killer of small business is stress. So once you're under stress, and if you don't have the nutrition support like Life Shots provides, then your adrenal glands are set on the kidneys, give off hormones like cortisol, and these create damage to your whole system. So your body is getting hit every day with all of this bad vibes, you want to call it. Life Shots puts your body back into homeostasis, which is balance, and you relax, and you have the nutrients to counteract the stressful occurrences as they come along. Does that make sense?
Well, yeah, it makes sense to me. And you're picking up people all the time who jump on this product and they see the value in being healthier.
I love it when I help people, especially my wife. You know, somebody said, why are you taking Life Shots, Dee? Mm-hmm. I mean, you seem healthy. I said, but I never want to be a burden to my wife. I never want to grow old and be infirm, or I can't get up out of bed, or I can't remember where I put my keys. I usually put them in the cello in the refrigerator, but... That's what happens when you get dementia, when you get into
all right.
Yeah, I was kidding. Yeah.
I know, yeah.
He puts it in jello. I'm gonna try it. So your body is like the homeostasis. You've got to be in balance, and you can't get it from your diet. Sorry, you can't, unless you live in some beautiful place where you only grow your own crops and you're in a commune. But the soil that's so commercially depleted, there is no more nutrition. You've got to supplement. And the only product out there that has everything you need in one daily serving is Life Shots. The others, they'll give you a bottle of this, a bottle of that, a bottle for the kids, a bottle for the women, a bottle for the pregnant women, a bottle for the... And that's all marketing. It's all BS.
You're absolutely right. And you also offer a free 4-day supply.
Well, yeah, anybody who calls me or text messages me at 702-493-7291, I'll meet with them. I'll give them a free 4-day supply, any information they would like, answer any questions, and go from there. Because I always explain to people, I'm trying to help you with your health. Because without your health,
what good is wealth?
Yes.
He's got me trained very well. You're never going to see one of these big pharmaceutical companies on this show. I'll tell you that. Their commercials are not going to run because I know it's all BS.
Yes.
And we cover topics on this show that we feel empower humanity. And that's why I so enjoy having Dee as a part of this show. And I know you'll be back soon.
Yeah. You just... make me happy just to show up. Great job.
Always a pleasure. Corintha Turvalon,
yes.
The queen of all media.
That's me.
Another one bites the dust, huh?
Absolutely. We had a fabulous time on the show today. Learned a lot of wonderful information from all of our guests. And it's always a good time on the Guy Dawson Show.
Thank you all for tuning in. And we will be back for another edition next week. Take care of yourselves.